There we go.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Fisker Outdoor Adventures. I'm here with Paulie from Get Real Bass Fishing again. We're heading out on the Sound. We have a couple of goals in mind that I'm not going to divulge just yet, but we're going to get out there. We're going to do some porgy fishing, hopefully catch up with some bunker, and we got some chum, so we're hoping to get into some bluefish. But there is another goal in mind, and you're probably not going to find that out unless we meet it. So we'll see you out on the water, guys. It's going to be an awesome day.
Right there. Stop.
Look how thick that is, man. All right, guys, we are out here snagging bunker. This is like, I can't even explain how much fun this is. It's like shooting fish in a barrel, literally. Unless you miss the barrel, like I just did. Is it? And I understand that. There we go.
What if you just leave it and see if we'll go down?
That's what a lot of guys do. But with the treble, it's... There we go. There we go.
That's a big one.
The what?
There you go.
There you go. Two on.
All right, little update. While we're fishing this school, we've just been chasing around bunker today so far, having a blast snagging bunker and watching bluefish kind of hit at them. Haven't been able to get a blue, but just this is crazy action. I blew one rod apart, ripped the guide right off of it. Ah, dude, look at that school behind us. Okay, check that school out. Just bubbling and bubbling and bubbling. This one I actually hooked in the mouth, dude. Look.
Ready for hook tip?
And the rod I'm working with right now is is grinding, in case you couldn't hear it. Yeah, this is not good. It's a spinner, it's meant to keep spinning. You on my line? I'm gonna have to swap the reel from the other, from the busted up rod. Cause this isn't, can't even get the rock to fish in. We are in between two really good schools that are staying on the surface, and that is a menhaden, Atlantic menhaden, also known as bunker. As you can see, we have a bucket of them.